What a way to lose. What a waste of effort. What a waste of time and effort. What's up, Lambda? First thing you see is a reset. Yeah. I've been getting more randy with the resets. It's because some of the deaths I have are just like, if it's like intolerable to me, I'll reset. It also depends on how far along in the run I am. Like, if I have a really bad death late in the game, I'll probably finish it out, but... This early in the game, though, like, I don't mind if I have, like, a decent death, but it's, like, really dumb deaths. Just really bother me. I gotta be able to get Kaizo there. I'm surprised I didn't get Kaizo. I'm a pro SMW player? No, I'm definitely not a pro SMW player. I would consider myself a slightly above average Kaizo player. What's up, Sarah? Some of Best says that's a combination of all of my best splits. So if you combine the fastest I've ever done every single one of these splits, my Some of Best would be 24:42. But my actual PB is 39 something. Because I die everywhere. I hate this game, man. Yeah, I'm due for a PB, Merc. Even if it's a PB by like a minute or two, I'm due for a PB with my Some of Best. Yeah, what was, but I wonder what Pooh's Some of Best was at when he got world records. His Some of Best was probably like 23 or 22 something at least. That's my bet. What's up, BK? Don't wall clip me. Thank you. Okay. Yo, Phenomenon Sense.
Such a nice G-rated streamer who plays Mario hacks.
The G is for G-spot. Phenomenon Sense, thank you for the 6 months. That was a crass joke. That was crass. Thank you, Phenomenon Sense. I gotta get all the crass jokes out of my system before the new terms of service come on. Runs are going pretty good. Runs are going pretty good tonight. That was a really stupid way to die. Runs are going pretty good though. No, the new terms of service do not limit swearing. Merc, you asked if I was tempted to go for a world record. I mean, I don't look at world records and I'm like, I can beat that. I can beat that. That's not who I am. I see my time and I want to improve my time. How do you sub on PlayStation Twitch? I have no idea. No idea. Sorry, I cannot help you with that one. If I really get into it, maybe. But I don't know. I'm not thinking about that at all. I'm probably gonna get a time that I'm like somewhat okay with, and then I'm probably gonna get distracted by something else. Coming from somebody who knows me pretty well, I'll start playing Rift World or Kaizo 3 or something, or I'll play what's it called, Kingdom Come Deliverance, or something will distract me. I promise. Bloodborne, all bosses. Yeah, something's gonna happen to distract me for sure. Advance Wars, probably not. I've played through Advance Wars. I don't even know how many times. Commercial break. That's the same pattern every time. That's why I died originally when I got there. What was my final boss in Bloodborne? The wheelchair dude. Or as I like to call him, Wheels. No, I don't actually know his name, I don't remember. He was a pretty good boss, I liked him. Oh, I did get one-shotted by an explosion, and I was pretty upset by that. I was gonna one-shot the boss, and then he exploded and killed me in one hit. I was a little salty about that. Legs. Nope. I haven't beaten him yet. He's a pretty fun boss. I think it's actually pretty impressive that I haven't PB'd. I'm actually kind of impressed that I haven't. When I was practicing at hardcore, I got it like 2 or 3 times earlier today, but not in a run. I barely made that one. Barely made that one. Too early. Okay. Occasionally you have to die to the Kaizo blocks at the end of this level to appease Panga. If you never die at the blocks in this level, then Panga is not appeased. Yeah, I've tried fucking with subpixels and stuff too, but like, I don't have a way of telling what subpixel I'm on, Mathtronic. I don't think there's really anything else I can do to practice Mushroom Skip, aside from getting the SMW practice ROM. And even that wouldn't really help me. I guess I'll die. Cool. Guess I'll die. Thousand and One Spikes? Is that an indie game or something? No, I haven't played it. Yeah, but there's like no way for me to really tell. You know what I mean? Damn, son. Yeah, I feel like whenever I get it like that, I feel like I got lucky, honestly. I feel like I just got lucky. Yeah, math, but like, there's nothing really, like, what can I do, you know? I don't think there's really anything I can do. Hope this level goes well. Mushroom Skip is just one of those things like you can go for, but I don't know how consistent you can ever really get at it. I was like inside the ghost. I was like inside the ghost. I cannot believe I didn't die. I was deep in that ghost. How do you do the grab, jump, throw all at once? You have to press run, Y, and B at the same time to grab a block and jump. And you have to quickly release Y to throw it. Wow, I jumped within a couple frames of landing, and the camera didn't scroll and prevented the bullet. That's one of my favorite levels. I like that level a lot. World record is 24 something. Impromptu 24 hour stream, not quite. Don't forget my strat. Holy shit. Oh. That was insane. That was crazy. That was really greedy. I should have stopped. I became one with the swamp. I kind of did there for a second. Man. Let me go fishing, boo. Give me a break. Orb. Fishing Boo hates Barb. Fishing Boo hates everybody. Remember, use the Juzz. Summon the power of the lava lamp here. Thank you, Juzz. I died anyway. Fuck. My splits are gonna catch up pretty fast here. Thank you. Oof. How am I suddenly so good at this game? It's obviously spliced. Let me just pass the controller to Todd Rogers over here, man. My boy Todd been coaching me from the very start. Working like a charm. That's okay. I died in PB, and I don't know. I feel like that's okay. I feel like that was the sub 30, though. That was my one chance at the sub 30 with this one. Well, see ya. Whoops. Oops. Who needs ya? Yeah, keep the Eries nice and high, please. That was a disaster. That was a fucking disaster. That was a goddamn disaster right there. That was horrible. Everything went wrong on that one. Yeah, I choked away the sub 30. And now I'm choking away more time. That's okay though. Bowser is hard and easy at the same time. There's just something like vaguely infuriating about this Bowser. Oh my god. Oh my god! Please get me out of this fucking fight. Let me just end it, please. I want it. I want a PB, please. Anything. I'll take any PB at all. Yeah, this fight is... It's annoying. This fight is hard. There's a lot to keep track of, and I feel like the difficult part of this fight is getting the Mecha Koopas and dodging the Eeries. Oh my fucking god, man, I'm losing my mind. Just let me win. Please. You know what? Alright, here's the thing. Let me either win here or just completely kill me and let this not be a PB. Those are the two things I want. I just don't want a PB by a minute. That's what I don't want. That's the one thing I don't want. I need Arnold. I just want to get out of phase one. I want a mushroom. I want to get out of phase one. I'm not going to get ball skip. Not going to happen. I can't do it. Just get me out of phase one, please. It's gonna get longer. One, two, three, four, five. Oh, man. In there. Woof. In there. Hey, you know what? It's not the run exactly I want. I choked away shitload of time, but sub 35. Oof, man, towards the end that run got really good. This is gonna be a pain in the ass to run against. It's pretty much the only split that was really bad was fucking the last castle. Pretty much all it was. I've got so much time saved in the last castle just because of Bowser. Saves room for next time. Oof. That was rough. Hey, but at least, you know what? That's okay, though. That's okay. It's not the one I wanted, but it's the one I deserved. I moved to the leaderboard by 0 spots. I could have had almost...